dedicate this song to the late great Muddy Waters, if we have any Muddy Waters fans. I didn't quite hear you. I said Muddy Waters.
But the fire.